Welcome back, guys, to another episode of The Walking Dead, Season 2. Let's play. Now, Clementine just got bitten by a dog, and Christa, I don't know what happened to her, probably died. Who knows? So yeah, let's find out what's going to happen with her. What am I going to do? At least she didn't get bitten by a walker. Is she passing out? Here it comes. Is she gonna fight? Yep. She's not giving up hope. Most likely walk. That tree's got a funny mark right there. So there's that tree. No. Get off. Get off! In the face.
I'm out! Grab her, let's go!
Come on, kid.
You could always re-grab the arrows. Curious why those guys are out there. On the path.
I think we're safe.
Are we? Are we ever safe?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
I can walk.
Oh, was that so? The last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there.
Lurker?
You're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here? Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks.
Yep. Everyone loses everyone.
I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last
look
time
at it.
I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself.
Well, calm down.
Like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go?
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Oh, shut up. You freaking dropped me on the floor.
Clementine?
Yes.
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
No.
You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Oh.
Sorry, sir.
I'm gonna punch you in the gut.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Catch her. Fucking jerk.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not.
Fuck.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably...
Jeez, that sounds like my ears when it rings. Calm down
for a second. Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
God damn, she's going to be the meanest one, isn't she?
Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
That must have hurt.
Looks clean. She must have wiped all the blood off it.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let...
You're right. You shouldn't jump to any conclusions. You don't want to do something you're going to regret.
Come on. She weighs about as much as a sack of flour. We can take her if it comes to that.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
Do I get to do more options to more people?
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
Find help somewhere else if I can.
Look, I don't know what the hell took a bite out of her, but still, she's just a kid. Worst case, she turns, and we can deal with it.
Hmm.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
Yeah, we have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But
supplies are hard to find.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, we'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But
she could get worse.
It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his temper.
Come on.
Is that his son? Oh, he just knows his mom.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
He's got the gun. Which is funny because his hands are still, but the gun is still moving. I freaking love games when it does that. It's just so bad, but it's so funny.
Why are we doing this? It's fucking dumb. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine.
With so much pain. And they took all the tools. An anchor. What's this? A plank of wood? The symbol looked like it was meant for, hey, go grab it. What do I do? Oh. It's a table. Oh, there's a hammer up here. Where did the hammer go? There it is. What am I going to do with a hammer? Oh, there's a tackle box. Freaking, how did I not see that?
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Okay. Hammer. Come on. You did a good job.
We have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
We're gonna break in, eh?
Is
Sneaky, find a way into the cabin and obtain a needle, peroxide, and some bandages.
Come on.
Oh, zombie's working its way here. Door's gonna be locked. Figured. Is this window the same? Is it gonna be locked? Yep.
Ow. I think it's getting worse.
Ain't gonna reach any of those windows. Except for this window. This one window kind of looks like it's open. Too high still. Oh, it's a plank of wood, right here. Use the hammer. Quick. Get in.
Meeting in 5 minutes. That's it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine.
Now the hammer isn't. I definitely know the hammer isn't going to work. So let's use this. Oh! Perfect. Is it? Aww. God damn it. Could shape my butt.
Made my decision. Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Okay, so that's one thing I get paranoid. Like, how can you open a door without knowing someone's behind there? Because they could see the door open and they're like, gotcha! Let's eardrop.
Come on. There's no way.
She could be. We don't know. She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she's out here alone.
Yeah, right.
Whoever. They'll probably come looking for us.
Okay, so we really need to go find it before conversation ends. Exit, eardrop, come on. Upstairs? Come on. Fishing. I'm just like, what the hell is an ishin'? Oh, I just pick a random door and that's a bathroom. Yay! Although, if I was a doctor, I wouldn't put my stuff where everyone can grab it. medicine cabinet. Frickin' needle. Check.
It's clean.
Oh, is that all I'm gonna grab?
I'll still need some bandages. And something to keep it from getting infected.
Let me in sometime.
Cabin. Go in. That evil woman.
I just need to have this baby.
let it be okay and let it be his.
His? You cheating sack of poop. I'm telling Mom. bedroom. You're screwed. Shut the door.
Shh. You're not supposed to be in here.
I'm gonna threaten her.
Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Why? What will he do? Get mad at me. What does he do when he gets mad? He gets angry, and he says he's disappointed in me. And then he just loves me and wants me to be safe.
That's it? Nothing else?
Yeah. It's the worst. What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it up, and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
Yay.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl.
I just met you. We're not friends.
But she's old, and that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super cool.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise?
Oh god, this is so gonna backfire.
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
Seriously, I need a freaking bandage. God damn it.
A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around.
He freaking bandages your small little boo-boo.
This is it.
Okay.
That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't.
Bandages? You gave me ointment.
Thanks, Sarah.
Okay. You still need bandages? Of course I do. Let's go check someone else's bedroom. Come on, mouse, move. I'm a freaking joystick. That's gonna get me killed one sooner or later. Fletcher, I'm not taking a freaking watch.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Let's go have a look. Let's be sneaky peeky. It's empty. A board game. Risk. But with a different name. copyright issue, I believe. I am sneaking. So I have to work my way back to the shed. Are they still talking? I'm gonna have a quick listen.
Not me.
You knew she was.
What were we supposed to do?
Leave her out there to die?
Better her than us. You'd have done the same.
It wasn't the brightest idea.
Oh, we're firing your rifle then.
Radio. So they're getting very close to the end of their conversation, I believe. So let's get the hell out of here. I think you really need to check in there. Like if someone's in there. Oh good. I don't have to do that long travel. Now seal up the hole. Radio.
This is gonna suck.
Yes, it will. Wait, I gotta do it myself? Alrighty, so spilt some medicine on it. Just a little dap. A little dap. Or just waste the whole bottle.
Now the fun part.
Oh yeah. Let's look at arm. Alrighty. Let's stitch our arm up, yeah? Careful. Got it. Now pull.
No. Just like last time. Just how Christa showed me.
Radio. Oh god. Here we go. Freaking. Yeah, I'm holding down. Come on. Fudge, I think I got it. Oh my god. Poor girl. It's gotta hurt. Pull. Alright, let's go again. Oh my god. I've been at this for ages. I finally got through. Come on. That's two. Please make the third one easy. Oh my god, thank you. Oh. Come on, pull. Oh, fourth time. Oh, good. Jesus Christ. Now you'll just need to bandage it up. I would recommend putting a little bit more ointment on it, but you freaking dropped the rest on the floor. Freaking dumb idiot. Surprise! Oh. You're not gonna grab the hammer? What's that? A freaking brick. Get him! Get the hand! Come on. Now push! Freaking more brick. Oh, rake. Go! Jesus Christ. Come on, Clem. Come on. You can do it. And yank. You can do it. Still not bitten.
Holy shit. What the? How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you alright?
I'll do the achievement.
Safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
It's true. You left me no choice.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Am I going to say anything or just ignore him? Okay, just ignore him. I'm pretty sure an option would have popped up, but it didn't.
This might hurt a little.
Ow. How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Freaking that took forever. Literally took forever. I had to freaking go on the internet to figure out how the stitching work.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
Well,
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs.
Yes, she does.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else. That your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Now. Food.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
His hat looks like something from Halo.
I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Well, they know you're going to keep me here, so I better get going.
Thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. If you let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is... what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But... it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He told me to stay away from cities.
What happened to him?
What do you think, numbnuts?
The same thing that happens to everyone.
Well, she didn't kill him, so...
sometimes.
Well, sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah, he was.
Uh,
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Is that blood on the table?
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
I'm a little girl.
You know what the hell you're doing. We got enough problems, and we don't need any new shit. Get it? You got what you came here for. Now go.
I didn't want to cause a problem with blackmail.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays.
Yes, yes it is.
Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Suck, 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 suck.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
What did he find?
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Look at all the dead bodies.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Ooh, a secret.
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might...
That was real useful. Alright, let's look at the dead body.
This one's shot too.
No, dear.
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
What about this dude? Oh. Come on.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Slaughterhouse?
Where are you going?
What the hell's a foobar?
Get out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You want to be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Pretty much means go check on this one way back here. Hello? What's her bag? Oh, it's that dude.
That's my backpack. You were in the woods with Christa. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Water. Fudge, no, you're not going to tell me what happened to her.
Pete!
I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God.
Nope.
Damn it.
He's bitten.
Burgers! I'm out of ammo!
Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of
I'll
you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you listen to me?
Come on!
Yeah, I'm on my way. Plank of wood and right in the face. Fudge. You suck.
We have to go.
Go, 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 go. Oh, what?
are you gonna do? Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Oh, fucking goosebumps. Did you try to save Christa? 58% of players did, or stopped to help. Did you kill the dog? 52% of players killed the dog. Did you accept Nick's apology? 51. Did you give water to the dying man? You and 56 of players refused the water, of course. Did you save Nick or Peter? You and 59.6% of players went to Peter. So that was roughly in the middle. That's pretty cool. And I believe that's it. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed that episode, please click like and subscribe if you guys want to watch more. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya! Mind.